I should say that when I sing what life's about, I'm just guessing, just like everyone before. Everyone who's ever lived has wrestled with the doubt. Is life meaningless, or is there something more? Some people say that everything in life's a lesson or a blessing, and I guess that might be so. But after years of wondering, I find myself confessing there might only be one thing I really know. When my heart is full of love, and every time I feel it break, and with every small success and each magnificent mistake, I just call it that beautiful ache. It's just the ache of being alive. Life is short, and yet the road can seem so long. So I'm guessing these contradictions are okay. There's tens of thousands of days in a lifetime, yet a lifetime is lived in just one day. And life is sweet, but it's a sweetness born in pain, a vast terrain of the insane and the sublime. If I'm certain of eternity, then why can't I explain how I often feel there's never enough time? Every task a piece of cake, and the next day comes with challenges that feel too hard to take. I'm just living that beautiful ache. It's just the ache of being alive. Now you might think this song is foolish, 'cause it's possible that I'm finally catching up with something widely known. But on the chance there might be someone out there having a tough time, it's just my way to let you know you're not alone. You're not alone. And when frustration clouds our vision about the path we're meant to take, there is only one decision really up to me to make. Now I'm embracing that beautiful ache. Like when my heart is full of love, and every time I felt it break, and with every real success and each spectacular mistake, I'm embracing that beautiful ache. It's just the ache of being alive.